Right now I'm under a severe thunderstorm warning and there's lightning going on right here. Ignore my AC in the background.